show for what you could show for, bitch niggas, and you know it ain't a hidden love.
Scanny ass bitch there.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, IV Skinny. And today, I'm here to check out Jonas Brothers. The song name is Cool. Now, I'm pretty sure we did a reaction to Jonas Brothers on Amari's channel. Amari Cinco, make sure y'all go check that out. You know what I'm saying? We did the audio. And then the actual song was on the radio. It's been on the radio ever since then. On repeat. I hear the song every 10-15 minutes. I mean, it's great for the Jonas Brothers, but oh my God, every 10-15 minutes I hear that same song and I'm like, oh my God. I reacted to this one too. But yeah, man, I fucks with the Jonas Brothers, you know what I'm saying? Being a real Nickelodeon child, Disney Channel motherfucking Cartoon Network, growing up watching cartoons, you know what I'm saying? You had to, if you was on Nickelodeon, you seen the Jonas Brothers. Yes, whether you watched it or not, you seen them. So, you know what I'm saying? It's good to see them still putting out work. Let's check out that new
It's Bingo Night. They're going to love you. Take the Ferrari home.
Damn.
Take the Ferrari. I'm feeling so cool. Top to the bottom, just cool. Every little thing that I do. Damn it, I'm feeling so cool. Yeah. Woke up feeling like a new James Dean. Comb my hair like an old school scene. Feeling high like a late night summer next year. Yeah. Standing there with the red dress on ya. I kill a queen like a young Jane Fonda. Is it me or am I just having a good year? Let the other feel so cool. Just cool.
Okay, so we got another song that we're gonna hear for another. We're gonna hear every 10-15 minutes. Great. It's a great song. It's gonna run the charts. I can already tell. We're only 47 seconds in. That nigga said, cool. I'm gonna be riding in the car and I'm just gonna catch myself. Cool. Oh shit. The Jonas Brothers did it again. They've been doing it for 10 years now. Like, that is one key factor that will really let me know if it's the Jonas Brothers. Niggas are really like, look at him. He looks like he's really with that mustache gang, you know what I'm saying? Yeah.
I wanna be just like me. Lately I've been feeling so cool.
The Jonas ass! They did it again! Yeah! Republic Records, man. Division of UMG Records, man. Shout out UMG. Shout out the motherfucking Jonas Brothers, man. Because they is super motherfucking cool, man. They've been cool since cool been cool, man. It's going down, man. Shout out the motherfucking Jonas Brothers, man. Shout out to everybody that, you know what I'm saying, is still putting in work and still doing their thing, you know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna go too in-depth about that, but just shout out to all y'all that's still putting in y'all's work, man. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, all of that. Till next time, YouTube, I'm out.